I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my eyes wide open all the time. I keep the ends out for the tie that binds, because you're mine. I walk the line.
I think I just got between them and the rabbit accidentally. I always hate it when I do that, because they'll come up to you and they have to decide that they'll go around you. You know, it takes them a while to decide that. Although it didn't, it was just off to my side just slightly. I wish they'd pack like this. What's that? Hang on just a second, because I can't hardly hear you with them rapping. How's what going? Yeah, I still can't hear you with the hit. By the way, that was a really cute picture of your son sleeping on the... There's been some really cute ones of him out there. I've just been saying I like it. I'm telling you, I'm getting sensitive about... Anyhow, hang on just a second. I'm going to change hands, John. Yeah, I had to get my camera back in my camera hand. Man, oh man. Hey, how far away from home are you? All right. Let me. I'm gonna call you back here in a little bit. Okay, guy. I'll call you back. Bye-bye. Guys, I don't know how I'm going to use this video. That was my son from Atlanta calling me, and they had this thing really going there for a second. Easy's got it again, so. These rabbits' choices are going to be today, because they can't go to the fence line. They put one of those construction fences, those half with the tar paper. They put one of those up between me and the fence line. I'm out on the open cedar field right now. I don't think it has any choice but to go south back down to the creek. And even then, it's going to have to go around where they put this. What I thought was that tar paper fence, he had no choice but to go back where they built this road down here this week. and I think I've said many times, there's a creek on beyond this road. There he is. He just crossed the road. And that wasn't one of those big ones. That's one of those half-grown looking things. See if they can bring it back. Shoot some video, so I'm going to try to go ahead and see if I can stay up with them. I doubt that I can. If I can get through that, always get through this first little piece here, then it's more of a possibility. Well, hang on just a second. Let me get out of here. A split right now, or we just got two that got behind. I'm not sure. Yeah, they looped it back to the road again, guys, but I'm going to try to pick them up and cool them off.